The five living former U.S. presidents have raised more than $31 million, 23.5 meters, for victims.